6-year-old Wilmer enjoys playing with his little brother, but lately he's been very sick with parasites, which are common in Peru.
Wilmer started sleeping all the time. He had no appetite and was not laughing as much.
My stomach hurt all the time, and I didn't feel like playing with my friends or my little brother.
And local clinics have no way to treat or kill the parasites, so the children there end up suffering the most.
One night, my children were asleep, and Wilmer started to cough. He rushed to the bathroom, where he began to vomit parasitic worms. A worm even came out of his nose.
Within a few days of that incident, Operation Blessing brought a free anti-parasite clinic to Wilmer's town. We gave out anti-parasite pills to more than 450 people who attended, including Wilmer and his family. Soon after taking that pill, Wilmer began to feel better, the parasites completely gone from his body.
After that, I was able to go to school, do my homework, and play.
Thank you, Operation Blessing. Now my kids are parasite-free.